Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Human Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic Large Intestine, or you can say the function of large intestine. We all know that large intestine helps to remove fecal matter, but there are other functions which we'll be studying today. Now, along with releasing undigested food material, large intestine basically has mucosal cells or white color secretion, which is intestinal, or you can say situated mucosa present in large intestine. This large intestine mucosa has globulate cells which secretes mucus in larger quantities, which help to keep the intestinal juices, or you can say the large intestine juices, secreted in proper manner. These juices are nothing but disaccharides, example maltoses, which help to break down maltose sugar, lipases, which helps to break down lipids, nucleosidases help to break down nucleic acid like DNA, and all of them. Along with that, protein, proteases, which reach the intestinal mucosa, are acted upon by proteolytic enzymes. There are certain other cells which help to maintain the alkaline balance inside the large intestine, or you can say the mucosal region, which are nothing but pancreatic secretions in some sort, along with the other globulate enzymes. Function of large intestine. When I talk about large intestine, the intestinal mucosa basically has globulate cells, and these globulate cells secrete mucus. Now, secretions of globulate cells constitute of intestinal juices, and intestinal juices are the disaccharides which helps to break down maltose sugar, lipases which helps to break down lipids, and dipeptidases which helps to break down the peptides or proteins. Protein, proteases, or peptones, the various undigested, or you can say partially digested forms of proteins, are acted upon by proteolytic enzymes, or enzymes that helps to break down proteins on reaching the intestinal region. And when they reach in the form of chyme, or you can say small bolus form. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about all the different functions, how intestine basically acts, or you can say large intestine function. I hope you all are clear about this concept. Thank you.